Every time you show me something, I want to throw up because it's so good. And it's just, I feel so lucky, you know? It's like you take everything that's in my brain and you just make it 1,000 times better.
So we both started working together through the Columbus College of Art and Design. We worked together with some professional writers. The students did the artwork and the writers sent in some scripts for some 5-page short stories. And we put together an anthology. And I got paired up with Grace because I thought this script was really, really cool.
Moonstruck is about young love, very fast, very hard young love, but it's also about getting in too deep into a situation and not knowing what to do next, I think is a big theme. What else is the theme of this?
Cuteness.
Yeah.
Cuteness
is the theme.
Magic. Friendship. Lots of friendship.
Magic,
we said magic and friendship right next to each other. That's great.
Yeah.
It's just, it's a story, a style that's full of love and full of just lots of sparkles and everyone's cute.
It's like taking a drink of hot chocolate when you look at your art.
Is it?
Yeah, it Thank is. Because it's just like warm and sweet. It just like fills you up. It's so nice.